The time for talk is over. Next up, we're going to see a new champion crown. Yeah, it's put up or shut up. We have a team led by one of our breakout talents in a match that will be etched in the record books. Oh, this is going to be some collision.
Some collision? Yeah.
Is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Bray Wyatt.
We're just moments out from this tornado tag match.
Oh man, a tornado tag match! The
ever Extreme Rules tornado tag match. Brother Nero.
And there's the championship title they'll be fighting for.
And there's the bell. Time to see if Bray Wyatt can still eat worlds or if he's going to be the one who gets devoured.
We have a championship title without a home, but that's all about to change after this.
All hail is about ready to break loose here in the tornado tag match.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
That'll leave your head aching for days, I assure you.
Did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely out of control.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's not looking good here. He needs to create some space for himself. He wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. Well, given what he's gone through,
Jeff Hardy's been busted wide open.
Ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh man,
shot. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Yeah, it's exactly what it did. Double him right over.
Bray Wyatt on the offensive?
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it could be used to cause massive damage.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
There may be no stopping him.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
If you're an army suplex.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
I can't believe what I just saw.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
Oh my God, you're a nasty through the table.
Did that hurt both those guys? That was insane.
And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Oh no!
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Just making his presence felt there. He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yeah, they can fight all over this arena for as long as they want to.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
He needs... Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. This guy's just getting worn out. This could be big.
Ow.
Just hell bent on naming his opponent.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, he's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up.
Suplex.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. This may very well be it.
It's still Bray in the pin, then.
First day to
save. Wasn't gonna Gary Sturry anyway, but.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that's what a way to win a tornado tag match.
Gary Nagy through the table. All right, Blade, Jeff Hardy. Yeah, kick out Jeff and Bo. And suplex by Bo. Superflex. Power for back set on Sister Abigail of Jeff Hardy. Kicked out. Jeff did not.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.